This mHelp clip has 6 steps. 1. Click the Developer tab. 2. In the Controls group, click Design Mode. 3. In the Controls group, click the text control that you want to add. 4. Click the control to edit it. 5. Type in the text you want to use. 6. In the Controls group, click Design Mode to exit Design Mode and view how the control looks on the form. This concludes the mHelp clip.